Prime Minister Imran Khan on Thursday said he has ordered an immediate inquiry into the shocking tragedy of the murder superintendent police Tahir Dawar, who had gone missing from Islamabad late last month. Have followed the shocking tragedy of the murder of SP Tahir Dawar and ordered KP Gov to coordinate with Islamabad police in holding an inquiry immediately, the Premier tweeted. Minister of State for Interior Shahior Afridi has been tasked to oversee it with an urgency and present the report to me, he added. On Wednesday, Information Minister Khyber Pakhtunkhwa Shaukat Yousafzai said the Afghan government had confirmed the martyrdom of SP Dawar. SP Dawar had gone missing from Islamabad on October 27. Speculation over the fate of the missing officer mounted on Tuesday when pictures of a body found in Afghanistan's Nangarhar province, purportedly that of Dawar, started circulating on social media platforms. Speaking to media, the provincial minister said the body of the martyred police officer could not be received on Wednesday. A police team returned from Torkham border crossing after waiting there all day, he said, adding that the body is likely to be handed over to Pakistan on Thursday. Yousafzai further said funeral prayers for SP Dawar will be offered in Peshawar, after which his body will be handed over to his family. Earlier in the day, the Foreign Office of Pakistan said the Afghan government had confirmed the discovery of a body along with the service card of SP Dawar. It said the Afghan Ministry of Foreign Affairs informed the Pakistan Embassy in Kabul that locals found a body in Erbaba district of Nangarhar province on Tuesday. The Afghan side has confirmed that the service card of Superintendent of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa Police Mr. Tahir Dawar has also been recovered with the body, the Foreign Office said in its statement.